will make the world a better place by washing our hands and giving our friend the last slice of pizza. Huzzah!
Take a seat, City Scouts. Although what I'm about to tell you will make you want to stand right up and cheer. It turns out the city hasn't met their key-giving quota for the month. So they decided to give the award to one very lucky City Scout! But which City Scout is it going to be? Well, we're going to have a contest! Whoever can earn the most City Scout skill badges by the end of the day will win the key to the city! And that contest begins... right...
now! Later.
So that's two more for Scoops.
Woohoo! One man high five!
Very nice, Becky. Looks like you earned your tent hatching badge and your cooking spice alphabetization badge.
Three! I earned three badges, Scout Leader Botsford. The Go Fly a Kite badge, the Sticky S'mores badge, and the Card House replica badge.
This kite is made out of metal, so it can't fly.
What?
And I can't give you a Sticky S'mores badge. They're made out of mud and glue.
That's a McAllister's secret recipe.
Only one badge for now.
If I fall behind now, I'll never be able to catch up. I have to win this award.
Don't worry. If you work hard, you'll be able to catch up eventually.
I need more room. Scout Leader Botswood, can I move my workstation somewhere where I can concentrate?
Tobey, you can go work where you'd like. Go where your scout senses lead you.